Hi, this is Tom Alston, and I want to tell you about the third exemption in California sales and use tax that's almost never talked about, but everyone knows about. It's called the common carrier exemption. It's different than the principal use test and the interstate commerce test in that it is based on a 12-month test period similar to the principal use test, but it has to do with certain documentation. The test period starts at the point of possession. It actually technically starts the first time the wheels go up when you take after you take possession, and that test period is 12 months long. Of the 100% of the hours that you use it during the first 12 months, the qualifying business documentation is how many hours that it's actually flown in Part 135. That becomes critical because all deadhead and repositioning flights are on the bad side of the test. Any Part 91 flight, which means you're moving without passengers or property, and those are all on the bad side of the test. So it becomes one of how many times you're actually transporting under Part 135, you're either transporting a person or some property. It's critical. It's a fairly simple test in terms of thinking about it. If you're a person who buys an airplane and then leases it to a charter guy, the worry for you is that it puts your entire exemption in the hands of your charter guy. So make sure that you choose wisely. Make sure that you look around a little bit. Make sure that you deal with people that you trust, because they have all of the documentation to support your claim for an exemption. It's called the charter test. It starts when you first purchase it, the very first time the wheels go up. After that moment in time, it starts a 12-month long test period. As long as more than 50% of the hours are invoices from the charter carrier to their retail customers, those hours by law have to be 50%. We're going to raise the bar to 60% to create a margin of error for you, just like we do with all the rest of our exemptions. It's those margins of error and our quality control work and our follow-up with you to make sure that you actually do everything that we ask you to do that ensure your success. We've done a little over 1,400 of these clients, whether they're vessels or aircraft or principal use tests or interstate commerce or charter, and we have never failed one. So join us. There's three ways that we know how to do exemptions for aircraft. There's two ways, even though we use primarily one way of doing vessels, and there's two ways that I know of to do other vehicles. So give me a call, 916-691-9192. My personal extension is 108, or just tell the operator that you want to talk to Tom, and you'll find out why people will tell you to talk to Tom.